The Rams saw their season end with a narrow 24-23 loss to the Lions on Sunday night at Ford Field. Trailing 24-23 with 7:18 left in the fourth quarter, the Rams got the ball back after a stop by their defense, but faced a steep drive starting from their own 9-yard line.